we're going to talk a little about leadership, about networking, because you guys are experts at networking, and how one kind of story leads to another as you go through a writing career. So let's go with the definition. Leadership is the art of motivating a group of people to act towards achieving a common goal. Effective leadership is based upon ideas, whether original or borrowed, that are communicated to others either verbally or through actions that engages them enough to act as the leader wants them to act. Well, I've been so lucky, really, in interviewing dynamic people from all walks of life, business, crime, sports, entertainment, and I'm going to share some thoughts and leadership and networking ideas I got from each of them.